No, you're absolutely right, Bob. Both teams have had four shots on net in this game. Here we go.
Now we got Kassian in it for Minnesota. Matt Kassian squaring off. Squaring off against, is that Coburn?
Is that Walker?
Yep.
Oh. Hard to see the numbers.
Yeah, hard to see the numbers in Philadelphia. Yeah, that's Walker. It's Matt Walker against Matt Kassian. Meanwhile, we got some action back behind the play. And Kassian landing a couple of heavy lefts and down. Goes Walker. Walker gets back up again. That might not be a good idea.
No, I don't think it was. He's trying. He's a gamer, no question about it.
Kassian, of course, took care of Eric Brewer last night in St. Louis. And Kassian landing a couple of rights. And Walker trying to tie up his arms. Meanwhile, there's a couple of other... Finally, a hard hit by Walker, and then Kassian lands one, too, and they both go crashing to the ice, and what was actually a pretty good set, too.
Well, you know what? The thing is, when you lose two heavyweights... And